Now, what I want to do is try to find that handwritten note, because I remember writing something about the Ravens, but I can't remember where I saved it in Evernote. So let me go to search, and then I can type in the word Ravens. And after I do that, it tells me that the word Ravens appears in this snapshot. And sure enough, it finds my handwriting where the word Ravens is located. And so it can go through all of my written notes to find specific words for the search function.